Hello everyone, my name is Tyler Krohn-Piatek from Coley at Canisius College. In this video we will discuss how to import questions from one D2L quiz to another. This can be useful if you want to create a cumulative exam that each student has the same copy of. If you are interested in creating semi-unique exams for each student, see our video on creating a question pool, which will be linked below. First, I will create a new quiz. I'll go to the Quizzes tab in D2L. And then click on the blue New Quiz button in the upper left. I'll give my quiz a quick title. From there, I will scroll down until I see the Add Edit Questions button and click on that. I should then see this familiar screen with two options, the blue Add button on the left here, and the gray Import button on the right. Instead of clicking Add, I will click on Import. From there, I will click on Browse Question Library. A screen will slide in from the right. As you can see, I have quite a few questions in my question library already. However, if I click on Source Question Library in the upper right corner, I can choose from various other quizzes and surveys. In this example, I will choose Export Quiz as the source. Now I can choose the question or questions I want to import from this quiz by selecting the checkbox to the left of each question. If I simply want to import all the questions from this quiz, I can click on the topmost checkbox. When I do that, the blue import button in the lower left corner will no longer be grayed out. I'll click on that to import my selected questions. The questions will be imported. I can then click on a question to edit it if I want to, or if I want to add new questions to this quiz, I can click on Add here, or if I want to import more questions, I can select Import here, and do the same steps we did previously. That is it for this video. If you have any questions or comments, please email us at helpdesk@canisius.edu. Thank you for watching and have a good rest of your day.